The yesteryear is lost to the side. The new year is brought to the side. We are now turning over a new leaf, for that last year is a withered leaf. Last year might have been stormy. It might have been uncertain to you. But today there is a new year for you to start over a clean slate so bravely. Last year's lost life is a motivation that allows new year to unfold. That reminds us of our spent friends. So from today on, we will live no sensation. We will always live to develop strength, to achieve goals we failed to last year. New year is still on its full length for us to dream more than last year. If we were the trees, brand new leaves will be flowering out of our skin pores. If we were the flies, new strong winds will be growing out of our shoulders. But for that, we are humans. Passion develops in our hearts like a seedling. New year has begun to live its duration. So happy new year to you in each morning. Prince Mushia the poet, Blackbird Pink.